Oh, Jesus. I always get so nervous when it comes to intros. What is wrong with me? Excited because I've never actually smoked an official Backwoods blunt. These things are fucking expensive. So let's do this. Oh yeah, wait. But before, guys, as usual, before we start anything, we're gonna get fucking stoned. I think that it's perfect to hold my little notes in it. And it fits perfectly in my little stash box. They do smell amazing. Wow, this feels much more different than I thought it would feel. I don't know what I thought it would feel like. I actually got given this sticky woods, which is a smokable glue, which I think is gonna really help to stick the Backwoods together. I don't exactly know what I'm doing right now. I'm gonna put this little roach tip in the end. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just gonna slap and stick, guys. Slap and stick. Let me not overthink this. Let me not roll any fancy filters. We'll just go in. I'll use some of my stash because I had a feeling it was gonna need a shit ton of leaves. Let me show you what I got going on here. I don't know if it's inside out or what's going on anymore. Imagine this is somebody's spit in a bottle and they're selling it. That made it wet. I'll wait for this sticky stuff to dry. I don't know, it works pretty well and my hands don't feel too sticky. To be honest, that wasn't that bad. I hope no one can see me from across the street there. Let's see how this baby smokes. Something feels wrong with these lips now. It's a bit of a small little dude. That was a fire hazard. This is what's going on so far. Ooh, it's falling to pieces. I don't know, it feels very, this lack of fucking voluptuousness in its body. Gosh, there's a flimsy one. But she makes smoke. It's definitely not bad. I'm gonna rate it a 7.5 because it's actually, it's holding together. It's smoking pretty alright. It's just, I think it needs to just be filled out a little bit more. Other than that, it's a sweet, smooth smoke, man. So that was a success in my eyes. Thank you all for joining.